Jesus. What happened? I don't know. The cops are coming in over there. I don't know what happened though. Some mass murderer came over there, I guess. That's weird.
This is our police station where the cops, you know, do their stuff. I don't know what they do, but they do something. Question, why do you want me to record this all again? Yeah, you'll see soon. Okay. Yeah, put the camera down. So put the camera down. Alright, jeez. Just one more shot. Come on, let's go. Why are we in the forest now? At the middle of the night? I'll show you. Okay. Just quit my house. Show the police back. Okay. Jesus. Yeah, so, where are you robbing this house again? Yeah, so apparently, some random dude wanted some recordings. So apparently he wanted some random recordings, very important to him. I don't know what's so important about these recordings, but apparently he wanted to see these weird ass recordings, so he wants us to get them. And he, for some reason, asked us to go here, and yeah. Jeez. Crap. Yeah, just keep recording, man. Yeah. I'll just jump cut. Alright, jump cut, whatever. Yo, what the heck? Giant movie theater in here? Hey, what happened to the flashlight? Well, it kind of broke while we were getting... Son of a... Whatever. We're gonna have to find a projector, because, well, maybe the tapes, and we're probably gonna have to play, Playboy. So, we'll just get the tapes, and, yeah. Yo, is that dead body? Zoom in.
Yeah.
Yep.
Looks like it.
Yeah. Well, I guess let's just. Whatever. Let's just get those tapes. All right. You find the tapes yet? Nope. Still looking for them. Yo, don't you have that like flash on? Oh yeah, let me put that on. Actually. Yeah, that's a lot more better. You know, I found it. I think. Now let's just put it in then. Alright then. Yeah, just, I don't know how to put these things on. Yeah. Crap it. Yeah. What happened? Well, I think it was getting glitchy. Well, whatever. Let's just get to getting these tapes. Whatever. Who are we gonna rob, guys? We need, like, someone to rob at least. Because you have a hammer, and, well, frankly, I have a plan. I just need a... We need to look for the person who has the most, or who looks the most rich, I guess. It's ideal. Sure, but why on the highway? Because no one would care because of traffic. Yeah, we do have a point. Yeah, so like, who are we gonna rob? Let me think. Who should we rob? I don't know. I have a keen idea though. What? Wait. That green guy over there does look like he has a lot of money. Sure, whatever. Let's just go get him. Alright, then. Huh? What do you want?
Oh!
Give us your money, or else we will kill you. Alright? But... Dude, I didn't do anything to you. Why are you doing this? I don't care about morals right now. You better have like a $200 in your... Whatever, you have like $200 in there, okay? You better have $200 in your pocket, or else we'll mess you up. I don't have any money, okay? I just came here to see my daughter, alright? Well, why didn't you get in a car then? I don't have a car, I can't afford one. Man, you're really poor, aren't you? At the count of 1, 2, 3. What? Yikes, this is a brutal one over here. Jeez, half of his face is gone. God, I can see the bone in there. Oh God, this has to be a suicidal accident. Huh. I have a weird suspicion that this wasn't an accident. And why is that? Because you've seen so many crime movies? No, I just... God. This poor soul. He must have endured, like, lots of pain before he got, he died due to blood loss. And half his brain must be, well, crushed, at least. Yeah, we gotta... Jeez. We need an autopsy right now. Alright, I'll call the others. Oh my God. Did we cause this? No, we didn't. It was just by accident. He was the one who crawled back out of there anyways. I mean, we were kind of, you know, pushing and stuff. Well, it doesn't matter now, because... Hopefully they signed his death as an accidental death, or just a suicide, alright? Let's just get the hell out of here and just pretend this had never happened. Okay. Good luck. It wasn't my fault. It wasn't my fault. It was his fault. It was all his fault. He did it to himself. It was all his fault. It was all his fault. He did it to himself. He did it to himself. Yeah. It's not my fault. Oh. Must have just been my imagination. I'm fine. Well, wait. What was that sound? Sorry. No. He's dead. I don't have to be sorry for anything. He did it himself. No sounds. Just need to relax. That's all I need to do. Just relax. Wait, it's not the car that killed him? No, it just must be. I'll just go meet up with my friends, I guess.
I'll give you like 500 bucks, okay? Deal? Fine, deal. Don't make us waste our time, because we are serious. Yep, anyways. Now I got this golden gun. That's a revolver. Still, you know how I got this? Ow. Like I was saying, you know how I got this? I took some hard dedication and work, so that's why I got this. So if you mess this up, or waste our time, then, you know, you're gonna get a bullet to the head. Fine. This is way more important than some money, okay? Yeah, right. What the? What's going on here? Sorry, what the? Ow. Sorry. What is all this? Okay. I need to understand that. Yeah, you need to understand that. Being hunted by him. He's breaking my mind. I see him every time I dream. I go to sleep. He's staring at me at the end of my freaking bed. You understand that? Wait, so you're not the only one? Yeah, no crap. Literally, every day, ever since that day. Why'd you get these dudes? I don't know. I'm sorry. Sorry isn't enough. I'm sorry, it's just the only way. You have the same dream as well? Well, yeah, of course. I've been dreaming about that guy ever since. Well, they're willing us to pay us like 500 bucks so we can kill this quote-unquote guy. Yeah, it seems like a lot of baloney to me. Don't you agree? Yeah.
What?
Well, he should be here by like any moment now. What the hell? Ugh. Oh my. Oh god, what the hell? Where are they? No, I have my gun triggered and I'm not afraid to shoot. Yeah, same. He's too wimpy. He can't attack us. We have guns and he doesn't. What the? Is that floating? What the? Ow! Ow! What the hell? Where is that damn thing? What the? What is that? Is that flying pair of pliers? Oh my. What the? Die! No! Get over here, freaking. Oh no, I'm getting the hell out of here. See y'all later. Wait, but you were supposed to help us. Don't you have a gun? Yeah, you have a gun. Can't you just shoot him? That thing's invisible. What do you expect me to do? That thing's invisible. Well, you can shoot it. Why didn't you shoot it? I was, but that thing has to be invincible, or else we would all be dead. Alright, so I'm getting the hell out of here, and I don't need your freaking money anymore. Ugh. Oh, whatever. Wait. Is that? Oh, mother. Oh my god. Dude, we got to get the hell out of here. Because, oh god. I'm sorry, okay? We didn't mean to kill you. We just wanted your money, okay? Is that what you want to hear? Is that what you want to hear? I'm sorry. Okay. Please just let us go. We didn't mean to kill you. I think
think
not typing anymore. I guess, yeah. Yeah, so maybe it stopped. I think it's gone. Oh my.
Tell them.
Oh my god.
We gotta get out of here. Now!
I can't do this anymore.
Wait. No!
No.
No! What do you want from me? Why?
I'm sorry, okay? I told you already. I'm sorry for what I've done.
What's going on? I can't get out of my straits. Come on. Let me go, please. Who is this? I'm sorry, okay? Is that what you wanna... Oh my.
Oh my god.
What does that mean? What does that mean? Please.
What the hell was that thing?
Jesus Christ, these things are getting weirder and weirder as we go on.
Yeah, tell me. I mean,
you just saw it, so. Yeah. God, I'm starting to feel like this wasn't a good idea, man.
Well, what do you mean?
I don't know, I feel like something else is in this building, but. I'm not gonna talk about that too much. I guess let's just get to the last. I'm gonna do one more tape. Just go.
Hello?
Yeah, what do you need?
Well, I'm here to stay for a little bit. My plane was supposed to arrive today, but, they had to schedule it tomorrow, so... can I please have a stay here? This is, like, the nearest place to the airport. Yeah, sure, that'll be, like, about a few couple of dollars. Yeah, what room? Actually, wait, never mind. What floor, sorry. Wait. That's not an option, though. Well, your hotel's a bit different than usual hotels. Well, I guess the fifth one? Sure, sadly, all rooms from the fifth floor have been taken. Fourth? Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's about, good. There's only, like, two rooms left, so you're the lucky one. Your room number is 403. 403? Yep, exactly, 403. Alright, thank you. You're welcome. Just go ahead to that elevator over there that we have. Alright, then. That's pretty good.
So where are you going?
I don't know, man. Well, actually, I'm going to room, like, room 37 or something. No, 237, I think.
Sounds familiar.
I wonder where it's from. Me neither, but, what you do for a living to help, you know, get this place?
Well, you know, I just kind of make my way through money. Just, you know, I spent real time, real hard work developing, constructing and stuff.
Nice.
Is that all?
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, well.
Oh, well, that's my stop.
Alright, I'll see you then.
Oh, my. talk to someone, I guess. Hey, do you know this place? No, this place. This is my first time here. Oh, well, I guess, yeah, exactly. Yeah, sorry. I have to stay here because of, well, my flight was supposed to come today, but there was a giant storm gonna, you know, there was a giant storm coming in, so they delayed it to tomorrow. Well, that sucks. Yeah. My name's Jack. My name's, Daniel. Is that a fake name? No. But, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm pretty new here. There's lots of people around. So, I mean, apparently this is... I only came here because apparently this was the most, this was the cheapest hotel I could buy. Huh. Well, this, I only got here because it was the nearest hotel to the, airport. Huh. Hey, what you talking about? Hey, you know where the bathroom is? Yeah, it's across the hallway. Anyways, I don't know, I've been feeling really hungry, and I feel very nauseous today. I don't know, ever since I ate that food, I haven't been feeling too well. Huh, did you see the doctor? No, it's just like, I've been feeling so hungry, I feel like I need to eat something, but every single time I try to eat, like, chicken or something, it just doesn't work. Well, I hope you get that figured out. Yeah. I think that's, like, some kind of, like, could be some form of disease? No, condition, actually. But, yeah, I hope you get that figured out. Thanks. I'll see you later, man. Huh. What the hell was that song? Well, yeah, that's, that's living in a hotel for you. Well, it's pretty late. I should be going to bed so I can get ready for tomorrow. Well, it was nice talking to you, then. Yeah, nice talking to you, too. Hello? What the hell? Hey. Huh? Yo, what you doing out here tonight? Yeah, there's some weird sounds going on downstairs. What do you mean, weird sounds? You hear that weird music right now? Yeah, what about it? You could just be a party or something. From like the 1920s or some crap like that. Uh-huh. What about it? I don't know. Heard some weird screaming outside. I just thought I could tell you or something. Okay. Sure. Yeah, I'll see you later. Uh-huh.
Oh, what the hell are you doing? Oh my, what is going on here?
Oh my god. Oh my god. I need to get to the basement. I think that's where it's coming from. 3, 2, 1.
Hey, what the hell's going on here?
Oh, mother. Hey, don't. You're not allowed in this, okay? Just go on. Stay safe. Don't go outside for a long while. Just leave it to the professionals.
What? What are you doing? Are you trying to make a ritual? Is this why this is happening?
No. No, no, no. You got it all wrong. This woman over here, she's the devil. And if we let her go, she's gonna end the whole world as we know it. Of course. She's the reason why this is all happening, not us. I think you're lying. I think you just want to finish your darn ritual. Why are there so many dead people here? No, she killed them. We have to put her in the blood of her hands. And she killed these innocent people. So now we're gonna kill her. This is the only way to save us all, okay? I don't believe you. Trust me. Just trust me, please. You're not the reason why this is happening. Whatever. I'm gonna do it anyways. Okay. 3, 2, 1.
You're gonna do it!
Duck down!
Wait, what?
Why are you doing this? I told you. We told you already, okay? You're making a grave mistake. You just put us in danger, and now the world is gonna end. I'm sorry. You sure you wanna walk on your own? Yeah, let's just meet at the front entrance. You sure? Yeah, I think it's just a bit too risky, just... Well, anyway, sticking together. It's a weird suggestion, but okay. Yeah, my name's Roosevelt. You wanna get started? What do you mean, why start? Look at this place! Okay, whatever. Not enough. Let's just get out, okay. I'll go to the left hallway. It's like a really quick shortcut. You go on the right. Alright. Okay, I'll meet you there. Oh my god. 2. Oh my god. Jeez. Oh crap, it's empty.
Get off of me.
I don't want to come with you!
I don't want to come with you!
Wait. You can trust me. I won't do it. Just trust me. I don't believe you.
Wait!
I need to get to the elevator, and then I'm done. Is that you?
Yeah, it's me having been an imagination, I think. Well, are these one of your cars? Yeah, the red one. Yeah, the red one's mine. Nice car, but I need to get the hell out of here. Yeah, I'll call the police. Get in my car. I should have the keys in my pocket. Okay. Yeah, okay, we can get him. Let's just get out of here. So, what do you do? Jeez. I got here because, well, my flight was canceled. Oh, you had the same flight? Yeah, it was canceled due to, like, some storm. Yeah, well, we can just get out of here now. Okay. Wait. It won't start. The car won't start. Jesus Christ. Hey. Why isn't the car not starting? I don't know. The car just won't start for some reason. Well, I do mean this is your gift. What? What? What gift?
You set me free. You released me to the world now. And now, I can do whatever I want.
What? Wait. No. No. No, 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 no! Come on, start. Can I unlock the door?
Get this thing off my head.
Yo, stay back, man. Stay back.
Don't leave me like this. Please.
Yo, stay back. Oh, we gotta get out of here now. Crap, I forgot what the exit was. Oh my god. Jeez. We gotta get out of here. No time to waste, man. Hurry. I'm gonna get myself in too. Oh jeez. What? Oh, what? Oh my. What are you gonna do, man? We're trapped in here! There's a revolver there. Maybe we can. Died out. Crap. Oh no. No. Well. Jesus Christ. Why do you think this was a good decision? Why? Why, man? It should have just took it at the daytime. I don't know. You ask me. God. We're screwed because of you. How much are you gonna pay you? I don't know. We're gonna die. Dude, we're gonna die! Shut the fuck up!